This is Travis, and Travis is going to show us how he can cut an apple with a spoon. So, Travis, this is a magic trick. Come over here. Do you think it's possible for you to cut that apple with a spoon using only the handle?
No.
No? Spoon, apple, Travis. So what you're going to do is we're getting ready to pick that up. But before you do it, we want to be able to eat the apple. So before we can eat the apple and so it ain't dirty and contaminated, I need you to wash your hands first. So.
Oh! What the?